join the Dawn Guard too.
Truth is, I'm worthless. I guess this is it. Wish me luck.
Did you join the Dawn Guard? Good. Isran will decide if you've got what it takes. Go on, he's right inside.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. Vigilants are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawn Guard, is that it? I remember Keeper Kostet telling me repeatedly that So who are you? What do you want? You heard right. I'm glad word's finally starting to get around. But that means it won't be long before the vampires start to take notice as well. I need someone out in the field taking the fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about... what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim... Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of skill. And we didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall.
Thank you.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained
before. I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. Stendar granted you do not have the fastest.
Isran found something for you to do, eh?
Got it.
You shouldn't leave weapons laying around. Someone could get hurt. And if I see you do it again, that someone will be you. Have I made myself clear? See that it doesn't happen again.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Everything's for... Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Do come back. I'd even buy one. Take a look. Remember, I'll give you the best.
To chat with an old.
Can take you. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Sun feels good, huh?
speak elf. Yet? Huh?
Thank you. vigilance never know when to give up. I thought we'd taught them enough of a lesson at their hall.
To come in here alone. A fool like all the rest of them.
He fought well then. Jet on and press off with no matter.
They deserve what they got. Their arrogance had become insufferable.
Thank you. I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here. So go and meet your beloved Stendar.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokio? He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves.
Nothing. He served his purpose by leading us to this place. Now it is up to us to win Harkon the prize. And we will not return without it. Vingalmo and Morthion will make way for me after this.
Yes, of course, Lokio. Do not forget who brought you news of the Vigilant's discovery.
I never forget who my friend is.
sent you here? I was expecting someone like me, at least. Vampire, yes. Not fond of vampires, are they? Well, look, kill me, you've killed one vampire. But if people are after me, there's something bigger going on. I can help you find out what that is. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. You can't get rid of me that easily. The air feel heavy down here? I'm a little woozy, but it might just be from waking up.